Quiet Pop here. I'll be doing another Occupanto unboxing of September's box, which is themed Squad. And there it is. Yay! Box. Relocating everything inside it. Woo! We're gonna open it. Okay, let's see what's in it. Box is actually in better condition than the one that was Battle, I believe, which was last month's. Ooh, okay. That's what the inside looks like. I'll be doing another one where I put, sorry, long day, exhausting. We put pictures around here of each one, pausing for the picture, and I'll put the picture there of each one so it's better seen. So let's get to it. All right. So it's kind of out of even because I'll just grab the shirt first. Alright. So let's figure out what the shirt looks like. I'm doing it uneven because I don't feel like going through all that crap. Okay. That's what the shirt looks like. So it's actually a dark gray one. And it looks like the shirt Fire and Ice. Or I think actually I think that's from My Hero Academia. Don't quote me on his name. But it's the one with the fire and ice. It's one of my favorite ones from there, actually. Okay. That's My Hero Academia. Don't know which animes were featured because I didn't look. And this is the Occupanto exclusive necklace. Feels really freaking light. Alright, so we'll take it out. Oh. Got to pause, but I'll just make a break in the video because I'm going to be lazy today. Ouch. Get this darn thing out of the box. So we'll see what it looks like. Get it out of the box. Well, that's it trying to get out of there. Whoa, big one. So there's that. Closer look if you could even see what it looks like. So I'll probably take pictures of this and insert them somewhere. Probably before I even sit somewhere. So that's what that looks like. It's a pretty long necklace. Alright, so there's that one. I'm going to have a huge mess beside me anyway, but who gives a doo-doo? And look! Probably another Rubik's Cube. Actually, I was right. Rubik's Cube. It's a wanted Occupanto exclusive puzzle cube. Let's see what it looks like. Not really famous. Probably a knockoff from Rubik's Cube. Okay, whoop, thunk, thunk. Kind of looks like a one piece. There's that. There's that. That. That again. Actually, there's probably the same one. But yeah, probably just sit on the shelf because it can never work even on a Rubik's Cube. All right, so there's that one. Let's get to the next one before my freaking phone decides to freaking die again. Okay, vinyl figure. So this is a Sailor Moon vinyl figure, one piece. I probably won't put any photos because I'm just lazy. See what it looks like. I don't think they really tell you. Go to battle with this freaking box in a few seconds here. Watch him break the box, but this might be a while. I'm too lazy and I don't want to pause the video. So there we go. Finally got the darn thing open. Okay, so it looks like it's a mystery one, which one you get. There's Sailor Moon. There's Luna with, oddly enough, red eyes, which look kind of creepy. Sailor Mercury, Mars, Jupiter, Venus, Artemis, Chiba Moon, whatever her name is, Uranus, Pluto, Saturn, and Mercury. So we'll see if we can figure out how to open this damn box. If I get demonetized for saying a little bit of cuss words, but who gives a shit? Alright. So, I don't know if my videos are going to get any likes or views, but I do this because I want it. Alright. Woo, finally got the box open. Yeah, cute little box. Might keep it unboxed. I don't know. Oh, so it's a little mystery. It looks like just in a little bed. Let's see what we got. Probably do ginormous heads like usual. Oh, it squeaked. Oh, cool. Actually, one of my favorite ones. Mars. Oop, I almost dropped her. The little chibi version of Sailor Mars. Get how close I can get it. Yay! Okay, there's that. A really long hair that almost looks like Gome from Inuyasha. Sorry. Yeah, all they have to do is change the color of their outfit, and there you go. Woohoo! Okay. So, where did the bag go? Okay, let's put that back. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, another book. Oh, another one I haven't actually read. I haven't read the other one, How to Pick Up Girls in a Dungeon. I haven't read that one, or Earl and Fairy, haven't read that one either. Whoa, this is a thick one. So this one is Kayame Ga Kill, which I'm probably butchering the name. So, and it's an Akibento exclusive, so I don't know what the difference, if it's just the cover or it's actually, I don't know, maybe there's things cut out. I don't know what the difference between an exclusive one and actually the manga. So maybe it's the thickness. I don't know. You can actually see that. Probably come out right on your end. Never on mine. Haha. Alright, so that's what the back looks like. Da-da-da-da-da. Very close. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I can be making faces. You guys wouldn't see me. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. There's that. You can actually see on the... Very reflective. Alright. There's that volume one. Another one I am probably not going to probably forget to read. Okay. So actually it was... This is a sticker. I'm not going to even bother butchering the name. So it was My Hero Academia. Which was also in the Academy box. Which don't remember which exactly month that was. But it was also in the Academy box. So they reuse animes. Yay. Okay. Next is the button. Which they should use the same symbol for the battle one. Because it actually looks like Gintama. Not Gintama. Blah. Whatever his name is. One Punch Man. And there is the button. I can actually get it to show up. There is that. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Over Victor's head. Look, now he's got a fist for a head. Woo-hoo. Okay. So the next is the card. I already did that. Whoop, I got a pile over next to me. So, it's the Gibento's theme squad. Then I'll probably put the thumbnail as that, if I'm holding it upright. Yeah, the squad. So, nice color. And I just didn't even try on the selfie. Don't even bother anymore. Whoa, okay. Like I need any more anime stuff, but yeah, I still want to get it because it helps me get out of depression, but yay! I look like I have a head. Look like I have a box for head. See? I get a box for head. Okay, so there's that. All the pictures on the back. Somebody trying to eat the thing again. Okay. So of course, every box... every box they ship out each month, Akibento will donate one meal to a local food bank to fight hunger in America, whether it's actually the local one where the person lives or the local one where Akibento is. So we don't know which one it goes to. Does it actually go to local where they send it, or does it actually go to where Akibento is? Who knows? Okay. So, first thing on the list is the exclusive straw hat necklace. So now we know that was One Piece. Kind of figured. It looks like Luffy, whatever his name is. Yes, I have not seen that One Piece in a long while, especially as the censored versions. This is freaking hilarious. That's what that is. It's like a straw hat. Phew. Nail somebody with that, that's gonna hurt. Okay, so. And then I have a sticker. One of two. My Hero Academia sticker, which was this guy. Or I say girl, she's the frog one that could have his tongue stick out. Bit. And then, picking up stuff falling off all over the place over here. And then the cue ball, wherever the hell that went. Which I put it back in the box, shame on me. Cue ball or Rubik's Cube. Which is kind of resembles One Piece. I don't know what the star means. And maybe it's One Piece, like have a battle theme. Beep, 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 beep. I'm gonna mess it up. Let's not mess it up. They can never get it back together. I hate Rubik's Cubes. And then Akame Kill Manga, which is actually a pretty thick one. Which is that one. And then the Sailor Moon Mystery Minis. So it's a mystery bag. Was Sailor Mars. Which I have a favorite. It was actually Uranus. But yeah, or Saturn. Or Pluto. But and there's that, or have it just Sailor Moon. They have very little of that one. You have a little cheap owl on. Alright, there's a lot of little things, thankfully. Ran out of room over there. Doop, where all my shit is. Okay, and then the monthly pen. Almost stabbed myself. That guy. And oddly enough, I like their little shapes they have for everything. It looks like a little occupant. Looks like a bento box. I just noticed that. Only been doing it for how many freaking months now? Yeah, and the. Oop, but I got something attached to it. There we go. And then the. Of course, don't quote me on the name. I'll probably put it down below, down there or somewhere, if I remember the name. So there's that. That's the Akibento monthly, exclusive monthly shirt. Which is actually pretty colorful. It's not a bright red like the last month's one. Yay! Okay. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't know if I'm actually going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So generally about 6, if I'm not missing one. So yep, generally about 6 or 7 items you get. First time you get it is you get a $3 off first time, but then it jumps up to $37.25. And I think they include shipping, so that's probably. Sorry, video died. I'm running out of space on my phone. So, like I said multiple times in the video, please like and subscribe, and I will do the next box in a month. So, like, subscribe, if this video gets to 100 views, I will be making requests. I'll post my Twitter handle. And my Instagram, and I'll be posting pictures on Instagram too. So look for Kawaii Pop or X Kawaii Pop X, because I guess Kawaii Pop is taken. So please like and subscribe and stay tuned.